how safe is our data in the cloud?
Depends on who you ask. You know, to a certain degree, my opinion is the risks haven't changed. I look at businesses who they have a server sitting in a closet with a sprinkler system sitting above it, and maybe a security system that gets turned on at night, and physically not very secure. So the threats might be a little bit different, but the threats exist physically and virtually in the cloud, and you know, hopefully the right service providers are doing their due diligence to make sure that your information is protected, and there will be mistakes, but you know, we'll learn from them and move forward.